Our region, like the rest of the world, is facing an uncertain future that draws many parallels. While public parks, pools and libraries are opening again, it is at a reduced capacity and nobody anywhere in the world can definitively say when things will return to normal. Council remains open for business and importantly, we continue to provide essential services for our community. It is nearly impossible to know where our economy stands. However, I am optimistic that there will be an after COVID-19 future. Our 2019-20 annual report delivers a comprehensive summary of our current financial position and how Council is progressing towards achieving our goals. A quick summary is we are doing very well. Our Toowoomba region is on the cusp of a major investment in the Toowoomba CBD, Toowoomba Wellcamp Airport and the Brisbane to Melbourne Inland Rail Project. The official opening of the $1.6 billion Toowoomba Bypass was a major milestone for the region this year. And I congratulate those who not only helped deliver this project, including Interface Works, but those who over more than 50 years advocated for this project. Investment is strong in our region and Council's commitment to engaging with our community to realise a shared and sustainable future. Queensland Treasury Corporation continues to endorse our sound financial position and this year Council achieved a 95% average for our completion of activities planned against our operational plan. Through rigorous planning and responsible fiscal management, Council continued to deliver value for money services to our community, despite decreasing reliance on revenue from external grants. Over the past decade, our region has experienced at times challenging climatic conditions, including devastating flash floods, fires and prolonged drought. But we are a resilient region, and now more than ever is the time for our community to come together and rebuild once the ills of the global pandemic have passed. Water security is our highest priority and we continue to search for future supply options. This year Council invested heavily in major water infrastructure projects. We also invested in maintaining and improving local road networks as we work towards our vision of zero road deaths and serious injury through our regional road safety strategy. This year, Council finalised preliminary reviews of the Toowoomba Regional Planning Scheme and the Local Government Infrastructure Plan, which underpin a range of land uses, settlement patterns, and the logical rolling out of infrastructure. We also launched a 10-year review of the Toowoomba City Centre Master Plan. Your City Centre Beyond 2000 celebrates the progress made in implementing priority projects in the Toowoomba CBD and looks to the next decade of the city heart. We live in the best region in the world and we continue to look for new ways to create opportunities for disadvantaged and vulnerable groups in our community by offering programs and events that promote inclusion, tolerance and community spirit. These achievements would not have been possible without the experience, the passion and the hard work of our committed staff. On behalf of my fellow councillors, I would like to thank CEO Brian Pidgeon and his leadership team for their leadership during the year, particularly during the COVID-19. Council elections were held in March 2020, signalling the beginning of a brand new four-year journey. I'm privileged to be serving again as the Mayor of the region for yet another term and would like to congratulate my newly elected councillors on their appointments. I would like to express my deepest gratitude to the former councillors, Anne Glasheen, Joe Ramier, Chris Tate and Mike Williams for their service that they provided to our council and the Toowoomba region. Serving the community is incredibly rewarding and I look forward to working with the councillors, staff and the community to enhance the vibrancy, the livability and the economic stability of this wonderful Toowoomba region over the coming years.